50 years ago, you started this market?
Yes.
How did you know the meat business?
In the old country, I started when I was 16, and before that, I worked in the coal mines. But I couldn't eat the coals. I was always hungry.
I gotta try something else.
Yeah. So I swore myself, I'm gonna be never hungry in my life again.
So here we are.
You make your own brats here?
We make over 100 kinds of sausage here.
We got kielbasa in here now.
What do you eat every day, Karl? What do you have?
Well, little of everything. There isn't anything I don't like.
It's kind of amazing. We drove up just before noon, and that parking lot's packed out. Yes. And the brat people are moving.
Keep turning them, John.
I'm turning them.
Shut up, Paul. Yeah, it's fun to watch, you know, and interact with the customers, especially in the summer months when everyone's excited. Warm weather's finally here.
Somewhere along the way, there was some misconception that you have to boil your brats or pre-cook them before you grill them. That's a bunch of baloney. You throw a fresh sausage on the grill, and it's only 15 minutes, 20 minutes max.
Well, that's
true. If it's dry, you overcooked it.